First off, on the second, it's already able to do very nice line changes from black. Maybe we just do the same now from left to right.
Just finished.
Well done, very easy and very nice expression in the flying change. It's still, in my opinion, let's say the horse is a little bit too high in front of this level of the degree of collection. It could be still a little rounder in the neck at this stage, and then the collection really comes more from behind. That it's not only elevated in front, but that it's also taking enough weight behind. Okay, maybe one more round of trot, and then we can finally come to an end and see some walk. Now we can see very nicely that he allows the horse to stretch a little bit more and to be a little bit lower in the neck. And we ask for this also in all our young horses' tests in order to show is the horse really supple, relaxed, and does it stretch after the work. And we can see in this case it's very good for the horse. It enjoys this position of the neck very much. And it gives him really the chance to stretch all his muscles and well done, Andreas. Just a little walk.
We've been so fortunate to see these young horses today. Andreas Schuffner doing a wonderful job. We've been so lucky to hear Peter Holler speaking at the moment, Stephen Clark. Marvellous to hear their comments. Our three judges, Susie Huvenar, is also doing a grand job.
It's really a clear beat and everything else. It's always like watching your training in a mirror if you have really done it right or wrong.
So we're seeing a lovely walk here, and I think this horse really did show that little bit more energy that we wanted.
The neck is proud and is accepting the bit that is already enough for us. On a higher level, we ask for even more connection of the walk, of course, in order to...
So the winner here last year is a five-year-old.
But this walk here, we can see quite clearly, is clear walking.
Hi, Kate, how are you doing? Kate Nash now, great to get your message. Glad you're enjoying the coverage.
Okay, thank you very much. We can ask Andreas again for our interview.
So we'll hear Andreas's comments now, and the winner will be awarded.